everyone, welcome back to Triveni School online classes. So in today's maths class, students will discuss about the third class topic, that is money. Students, you all are aware about the currencies that you use at your home. In previous time, there was a barter system in which things were exchanged with the things, but after that the money was introduced, and which in exchange of money we can buy the our useful and necessities. So students, today we'll discuss about that money only. The money are in the form of coins as well as notes. So you are all aware about the 5 rupee coin, 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee, and also the 10 rupee coin is introduced. And notes also, 10 rupees note, 20 rupees, 50 rupees, 100 rupees and 2000 rupees, and also 500 rupees. So student, symbol is rupee, because in India the currency is followed is rupee. In another country there are dollar, euros, like this. So this is the sign for our rupee, and this is sign for the paise. Rupee is the larger unit than paise. 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise, students. Now if anyone who is having 1 rupee, it means he or she is having 100 paise with him or her. Now short form to write the rupees. Rupees 50 and 50 paise is given, students. So how will you write? You will write the symbol of rupee. Then at the left hand side of the point, you will write the number denoting rupee, and right hand side will be written as the paise. So 50 rupee 15.50. So this means the person is having 15 rupees as well as 50 paise. How to write the expanded form or the word form of this money? For this example, how we will write 15 rupees 50 paise. Okay, because this is representing paise and this is representing rupees, students. We have discussed that 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. How to convert rupee into paise and paise into rupee, student, we'll discuss. As we all know that 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. So when we need to move from rupee into the paise, so what we will do? We are moving from larger unit to the smaller. So we will multiply the number by 100, and the number which is representing the paise form will be added. Okay. So let's take an example. This will be more clear with the help of an example. Here we are having rupees 3 and 24 paise. Also, this form can be written as like this: rupees 15 and 50 paise. This is also the expanded or the number form. Okay, now rupees 3 and 24 paise, we need to convert this number into the paise. So we'll convert this rupee into the paise. 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise. So 3 rupee will equals to 3 multiply 100 paise. It means 300 paise. And we will add the paise portion, that is 24, to the 300 paise. So we'll get the answer as 324 paise. It means rupees 3 and 24 paise is equals to 324 paise, students. Now paise into rupee, we need to convert smaller unit to larger unit. So what we will do, we are having 763 paise here with an example. So what we will do, this last two number will be representing the paise, and the leftover digit at the left side will be representing rupees. Then you have to put the sign of rupee here. So rupees 7.63. Here 7 is representing rupee and 63 is representing paise form, students. Now addition of money. Sometimes you need you go to the shops and you buy 3-4 things, and then you ask for the bill. How the shopkeeper prepare the bill, or how you find out the what is the total? So that is preparing bill or addition of money, student. Here we are having example of rupees 413 and 28 paise and 26 rupees and 17 paise. Suppose you buy a thing that costs this money and second thing costs this money. You need to pay up the amount to the shopkeeper. So what will you do? You will just start adding the number. You will place the number like this: 8 plus 7 15, carry 1, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4 point, 3 plus 6, 9, 1 plus 2, 3, 4 as it is. So the total bill will be prepared as 439.45. Now subtraction of money. Sometimes we need to subtract the money. Here we are having rupees 813 and 17 paise from 900 rupees and 89 paise, students. So from is written, we'll subtract. Only the smaller amount can be subtracted from the larger amount, students. We'll arrange the number as it is we have done in the addition. So 9 minus 7, 2, 8 minus 1, 7, point. We cannot subtract 3 from 0. What we will do, we'll take a carry from this. It will become 8, it will become 9, and it will become 10. 10 minus 3, 7. 9 minus 1, 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So the amount left will be 87 rupees and 72 paise. So we'll discuss about the multiplication and division. Here we are having example of rupees 432 and 13 paise. We need to multiply this by 9. So how we will multiply, students? We'll multiply. First we will arrange the number as I have arranged, and we'll write the number by which we need to multiply. So 9 threes are 27, carry 2. 9 ones are 9, 9 plus 2, 11. So we'll write the 1 and 1 as carry. 9 twos are 18, 18 plus 1, 19. Carry 1. 9 threes are 27, 27 plus 1, 28, 2. 9 fours are 36, 36 plus 2, 38. So the amount will be rupees 3889 and 17 paise, students. And how to divide? Here we are having just divide the number simply as you do. Divide 625 by 15. So 15, in the table of 15, at the place of 4, 60, because 64 does not come in the table of 15. So 64 minus 64, and we'll write the next number 5. So 45, in the table of 15, at the place of 3, 15 threes are 45, 40 minus 45, 0. So the answer will be rupees 43. So students, this was about the money. Here we have discussed about the applying operations on the money. I hope you all understood and enjoyed the session. Thank you for watching and take care.